Well, if your memory could drag back to 1990, 91, when I just left school and I was with Dave Kelly, Wayne Wanda, and Tony Kelly and Frankie Sly, we dedicate the days of our youth to changing the industry into making it something that have a, like a composition where people could indulge in the music and come out feeling rewarded. And in 1995, I went back again and tried to change the title of the music to make it something spiritual that you can play in your house and we can have some energy from, because the struggle that I see happening in earth is less physical, even though there's physical dramas happening all over. It's a spiritual thing, mainly to me. Having that knowledge that the music and discovering the rudiments of the music before any of the other entertainer them realized, because most of them, let me just be the truth pattern what I did. Yes. And in reality, I should have been a mentor to most of my brethren them, but they don't see it like that because they are self-centered. So them go off on them own little way, and in them own little way, they try to pollute what we have worked so hard to change. Brother Lucian and I, Sizzla, from, even though sometimes drop off of the leather, him still have him up yassup and yassup. North Adamanto, Tony Rebel, enough of the great ones, we try to make this music, because if people cannot listen to this music like you see them today, it won't be viable, it won't live on. You understand? It will be something like disposable music. We can't afford for that to happen. The music must have spirituality in it. That is what the founding fathers intended. This music is only 60 years old. We can't run it astray too quick. You understand? So even the young generations that come up, they didn't turn it in a sex shop, some man turn it in a dance club. There's more to it than that. It's entertainment, yes. So we never knock it. I would never go out and say nothing about whatever my brothers are doing to earn them bread. But the foundation of the music must be kept. And the moral standard of the music must be kept. That's the only way we're going to take on from a man like Bernie Spear, who's 60 years old, and Israel Vibration, who is up in age. When those guys pass on, God forbid, who is going to be out here singing reggae music for the people? We can't come here flying on a plane for them and all these things. More trivial things happening in the greater world than what we idolize back home. So coming back into the dancehall arena was mainly because them take on my visa. I'm stuck every 2 years. I'm look upon the business and draw it up close to my face and see the man them totally destroyed. And if that trend continue, my kids and my youth, them won't grow to come know what them father love to do and what help them to live a little life in this wretched earth. Because it won't be. Right now when you look at us, you see the white man, no disrespect to none of them, has taken reggae to the next level. You have Gentleman, Chicken Jack Fukule, and all these other man band. Even Patrice, who used to come and watch me rehearse in Europe and watch me sound check. Now in my headline show, I'm performing just like Buju Banton, so it's evidently a plot to take away what we have and present it to the people. But how are we going to prostrate this thing if we are not putting ourselves in the position to? These people are going to run away with our heritage, man. You know, 100 years from now, you get reggae music originating in Europe. Dancehall don't have to be slack. Yes. It don't have to be nasty. Some things we are saying and dance over the microphone. Me and Rude Boy, I come from the Rude Boy era with a Shabba and Ninja Man and Bojo. We come from that era that we talk in a dancehall pan the version. Certain things we don't say out of our mouth. Certain little dirty words and certain little parts of things we don't talk about. And you put it on the record? No. So, I have to step back on the thing, you know. Till the bend, but me and them to bongo cat. Love your win for, take care of yourself.